next question is from Ryan and Drive. Our friends from Ryan and Drive. PH. Hello.
Yes, hi, good morning. Welcome to the Philippines.
Okay, what's your name?
My name is Valentino Rossi from Ryan and Drive. I have a question for Valentino Rossi. If you were given the chance to mentor a Filipino rider or racer to become the next you, what would you tell them and what would you advise them to do?
What advice can you give to the future champion or Filipino rider that will compete at the MotoGP?
Yes, I think that all this part of the world, the following of MotoGP and the passion growing up growing up a lot in the last years. So I think that in the future we can have some good riders racing in the World Championship. The advice, difficult to say. Try to understand if you have the skills to ride the bike and give the maximum, give all the passion. Yeah. We work together with Yamaha in the academy for the young riders. So if we discover some fast rider here in the Philippines, we can bring in Tabula.
Yeah.
Hi, sir. Good morning. I'm Lorenzo, also, but you can call me Reds from TV5. Yeah. This question is for both Maverick and Valentino Rossi. Since every year, motorcycle racing has been getting bigger and bigger and bigger here in the Philippines. And a lot of people have been getting into not just buying motorcycles, but also racing motorcycles. Any tips or do you think there's a big chance of a Filipino entering the MotoGP arena someday, you know, even if we don't have the facilities to train, we don't have that much talented trainers in the country when it comes to motorcycle racing. Do you think there's still a chance, even though we lack those things, do you think there's a chance that we can still, a Filipino can still someday get, you know, race with you guys in the MotoGP?
Yeah, for sure the facilities are very important. So I hope that the condition will come in better in the next years. But it's not impossible. I have a lot of riders from here, from this part of the world, from Thailand and from Malaysia, for example, and for Indonesia, from Indonesia also. So I think that the movement growing up, and it's important that the people follow the races and take the passion for the motorcycle. And maybe need more time, but in the future it can be.
A tip from Maverick, maybe?
What I think is that even if you don't have the best facilities, you always can work hard, you always can fight for your dream. You know, and now there is many championships that you can do. You can show the skills, you can show your potential, and sure, there is someone that want to take you. So if I can say something, is that never give up, always trying to get this chance.
My last question: our country is known for our beautiful beaches, and we know you guys have a lot of you have a constrained time, but will you someday come back and you know, for not for work, but for your own private vacation, you know, to experience some of our beaches here?
Yeah, so we know that Philippines is full of fantastic places, fantastic beaches also for do some holiday. Unfortunately, today we don't have time because tomorrow we have to go to Malaysia, but next time when we come back, we can stay more days and enjoy this place.
Okay, thank you very much.
Thank you very much. After this, they go straight to Boracay, then they go to Kuala Lumpur. All right, next question is Motorciclo Exclusivo. Hello, what's your name?
Do you think that a Valentino
unfortunately, I'm already quite old, but we will see, we will see.
So forever is the answer. That is the answer of our question. Our next question, ladies and gentlemen, coming from the members of the media, from GMA.
Sir, this is for Mr. Kuichi Chuki. Sir Chuji-san, how are you preparing for the MotoGP season? And what are the key improvements that you are going to make?
Last year, we had MotoGP had a lot of regulation change. And this year, the second year. And riders, also bikes, are very competitive. And now we have time to make a bike improvement through the three times testing. From now on, we have lots of things to do through the three tests. So for sure, our current bicycle in one bike is not 100%. But for sure, I will promise you, your bike will be quite competitive, and they are going to make a fast cutout race, will be win.
Thank you, sir. Congratulations, guys. Thank you.